Hey guys, welcome back. So today's video is just going to be a little update of what's been going on, where I've been, and how come I haven't been making videos again. Should be my tagline. But Jersey needs to have surgery. Unfortunately, he is okay. He tore his ACL. And unfortunately, he tore his other ACL about a year ago, not even, last August. And the recovery was brutal. Anybody who's been through this with their dog knows that it's a very long, tough recovery for both the pup and the parents. And unfortunately, he's not 100% on that leg. He's always favors it, and he's just not great on that one. So that's what concerns me now, that he has to have surgery on the other leg. Because he's weak on his good leg, and now he has to have surgery on the other one. But we took him to the vet, and the vet did x-rays and did the manipulation and confirmed that he did tear. And they said that it's very common that when one goes, the other one goes, unfortunately. So, yeah, that's where we're at right now. I'm just trying to keep him as calm as possible. He goes on Tuesday, July 2nd, for the surgery. And if you can just say a little prayer that day that all goes well with the surgery and no complications or anything, I'd really, really appreciate it. I've just been a nervous wreck. Anytime, you know, surgery is involved, I just, there's a million things that go in your mind, and I'm a worrywart to begin with, so I hear him in the other room. I think he's going to come wobbling in. Hi, bud. Aw, it's okay. We get you fixed, okay? We get you all better? Okay. That's what he pretty much does. He will walk a couple steps and then just go to sit right down. And when he does walk, he limps on it. So that's where we are. Right in the beginning of the summer. Horrible timing. We can't go down the shore. We can't use the shore house because we have a stone on the in the back. And the car ride really do and stuff. So it's a big adjustment once he has surgery. We have to keep him in a room where there's non-slip surface, so we keep him in the den. We move furniture around somewhat. We put things on the couches because he can't climb up on anything. I lay down all blankets and a couple of his low-lying beds because where the big incision is, in the beginning, sometimes if he rubs it on the carpet, it'll bleed a little bit. So this is all from experience. Yeah, he can't do steps. Unfortunately, there is steps everywhere in this house. So, I mean, not that he can't, but he has to get outside. But he can't be going like on the upstairs and all that kind of stuff. So, yeah, I'm so bummed. He's bummed. He wanted to go down the shore. Life is rough. And I just know what I'm in for from last time. It was long. It was like 16 to 18 weeks rehab afterwards with him. It just totally, it sucks. It does, you know, there's no way around it. It's so tough on him. It breaks my heart because he just wants to run around and play. And he's going to be 7 in August, and he still should be doing that. So we want to get him fixed. We want to get him better. We'll do anything and everything to get him back to his fighting weight. And, yeah, Jax is actually outside. That's the other thing, trying to keep them separate because they want to play together and be together, and Jax doesn't understand, so we deal with that. And yeah, it's just, it's a rough, any type of orthopedic surgery, even in humans, is very tough, and the recovery is a long time. So that's where we are. I hope to make videos in the meantime. I'm going to have to take some days off from work, obviously, to stay with him, because the first 2 weeks, you don't want him licking the incision, and he refuses to wear the cone or the soft thing, the inflatable one he won't wear, the other kind he won't wear. So pretty much my husband and I just tag team, and somebody has to be with him at all times, especially the first 2 weeks. So yeah, his surgery, like I said, again, is on July 2nd. And I just hope and pray that everything goes well and that we just get our boy back to his good old self again. He looks so sad. So that's it, guys. I just wanted to update you where I've been. I've just been laying low because this happened, and I'm just taking care of my boy. So I should be making some, hopefully I'll be making, as long as everything goes as planned, I could hopefully pop on here and make some videos. I did film down the shore of the house, so I will have to work on that and do a little house tour, shore house tour for you. That would be good since I did film it already. I just have to edit it and stuff like that. So that's it, guys. Hope everybody is doing well and enjoying summer. 4th of July is going to be coming up. So I hope you have a lot of fun with that. And if you could just say a little prayer for my Jersey, that all goes well with his surgery and that his recovery is not so brutal, I really, really appreciate it. Jersey would too. So that's it, guys. I'll talk to y'all soon.